You can bang the drum, you can bang the drum. You can bang the drum, you can bang the drum. Well, seems to be the first round. I'm gonna switch rounds now and chase down the next crook. Hopefully that's me. Who the fuck knows? And look what happens next round. I'm the freaking crook. This must be magic. Just excuse me, guys. I just have to widen my asshole a bit so I can prepare for the rape that will occur. They have FIB Buffalo, so it's a bit specialized. The odds are definitely against me. I have a slight advantage, though. There's no blips. If I always take alleys like this, they won't find me. But also, hiding is not allowed, so... Yeah, there's kind of a crook to... Oh, there's kind of a trick to it. That's what I wanted to say. Here I go. Better choose the not-so-obvious way so that... So that I don't get caught so easily. This will all be over soon. But hey, what can I do? Just gonna head over fast here. I'm already doing it very, very obvious. Now look what's happening. I'm doing it the smart way. So smart. Rape. Oh, I hope nobody... Oh, they almost... Oh! And they did it. Oh, and it's GTHQ 88. Well, serves you right, you bitch. See if I can lose him here. Bit of a driving lesson. Yeah, fucking pigs. There's a back alley was talking about. So freaking lucky, huh? Says he retires. That's great. And he comes with his bike, how sweet. Busted, that's great. Because I'm leaving town, right? Whoa. You expect me to know or something? Heading back, no problem. I'm far away from busted. Yeah, I'm kind of a rebel here. By the way, isn't GTHQ himself out? He's riding a damn bike and still trying to bust me. Whatever. Big fat walrus? Yeah, that's the shitty host I'm talking about. Okay. That kind of violates the community guidelines of PussyTube, I know. Seems it's going pretty well. You can survive well more than I've been surviving since your 7.5 minutes. And it's been going pretty well. This is easier than I thought. Not even the helicopters are chasing up with me. Sweet. My technique is getting as far as possible, so I'm just heading north. Real fast. But me, I ain't hiding. I'm just gonna avoid water because they can crash me just staying there and then everything's over. Oh, I just figured out that he isn't. Ah, oh, he's just there for recording. Well, yeah, that's kind of my stupidity. Too easy. They're never getting me down. Those are like, I don't know, maybe 8 active crooks. Oh my god. Maybe 8 active crooks or something, and they're just trying to chase me down through whole Algonquin. Oh, just look at the sight, man. Quad. Everybody's chasing me down now. Oh my god, this is beautiful. He's riding with me into the sunset. Well, not exactly. have to pull off something big. Oh, just lag through. Are we looking for someone? Here, maybe shake things up a bit through Middle Park. Might work. Heading south, this is accurate, by the way. Real accurate. Maybe I don't have the Star Junction, who knows? I should hide in the freaking subway. I bet that would be great. I don't know, that's a way to end things, right?